Forward is one step and then move into the ball. Close in. Just get a little free throw. Same thing in the back end. That way, if you're throwing it over anticipate, like move to the forehand and then get quicker in the back end. So you want to try to be equally weighted either way. We hit an approach in the back end. Back end approach shot. Come in split step and then close in. Okay? Just try to get that little boom and go one way or another.